people!
Jump! That one's supposed to happen. What the fuck?
Oh.
You gotta look up! Just look up!
Yo,
shit! Alright, what's going on, everybody? Skinny Fats here with Foom Boom. And we're continuing this... Wow. We're continuing the co-op missions. We're continuing the co-op missions on Splinter Cell Conviction. So...
Where is this bitch? Oh, I see.
I wish we could mark him. Get him. But don't be a bitch about it. Watch out!
Oh, I'm fucked!
Got him!
That felt strangely therapeutic.
It neutralized.
Isn't there another one?
Yeah, he's over here. I'm about to get him. I don't know what he's doing. He's off in a corner. You can't get him from the wall jump from over here.
Holy shit,
this one
over here. Watch out.
This guy almost saw me. With his weak ass flashlight.
Alright, nice.
Alright.
I was distracting him for you.
Totally, yeah.
I actually was.
I actually was. I don't get how some of these guys don't show up to. Oh fuck.
Got one.
Ooh, da da da! Holy shit.
God damn, there's cameras fucking everywhere, dude.
There really is.
Careful!
What the fuck is this guy? What did he hear that he's all careful?
Oh.
Oh, he's found that guy! Go get him, go get him, go get him!
There's another one right here, though.
I am distracted.
Hey,
make some noises. There, I got him. There you go. I mean, there you got him. That's what I meant to say. Okay.
There, I got him.
Shut up! I meant to say I got him distracted. These guys make the weirdest fucking noises. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, there's a guy here too! No. He's not even looking! He's not even looking and it's like showing he's got like vision on me. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Yeah, the camera. Be careful. We can do this.
Hey!
He missed the guy.
Come on!
I think they see you. Fuck, go!
Did you get it?
Nothing personal,
yeah.
Buddy.
I think we did it. Now we can not
wow,
worry about
dude,
not
that
being
was
seen.
On me.
Uh-huh. We did it.
Standing
first checkpoint.
By.
Oh, wait, I need to fuck it. Oh!
Cool.
Yo, Cisco? No. More like.
What's
okay.
Going on?
You can't do
I
it.
Thought we were going to handle merchandise.
The colonel got a call from Moscow just before handover.
We can't kill these guys either?
So what? Is
now you
off?
I think that
no,
depends
can't.
On what
no,
the Azeris have to say.
Nope.
Be ready for anything.
Oh god.
Give it like 3 seconds. Let's watch. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 0. 0. Still 0. Okay, I guess you just can't kill him.
Wow, did you just figure that out?
Threat eliminated.
Oh, it's because in a second he's gonna find out, like, oh, is there a bad agent? Kill him.
Can
oh,
you?
Did you try and open that door?
Yeah. God damn it!
Oh, God.
They probably have agents crawling all over Baku right now. What is
this?
Some attempt to jack up the price at the last minute?
Are we supposed
oh, wait,
to
no,
just? I think we're supposed to just spectate this.
No, no, yeah, spectate this shit because if we don't.
Please, be productive. Can I talk to you privately for a moment?
Wow, she wants to rail him.
Totally.
So basically, what's gonna happen is
I don't have time for this time.
Wait, maybe we're supposed to go down.
No. Wait. They're gonna die. All of them are gonna die in a second.
Don't turn your back on me, you arrogant son of a bitch! You took our money, and you're going to give us what we promised! Or so help me! You'll pay for it!
There's a guy to the left of us.
Archer.
Bykov's deal just went seriously off the rails, Hansen. Do we intervene or
no?
Oh!
As of now,
Personnel Vykov security detail are valid targets. Engage if necessary.
Engage. Let's engage, boys.
You didn't see the guy on the left. Why did you do that? You need to talk things out with me.
What are you doing? Just what I did.
Yeah, we could have tagged him all, but you want to just feel kill use execution on team?
You're
dead.
Gosh. Do we go after Vykov?
You're the worst fight ever.
Either or. God,
Vykov has the location of the organization's headquarters, but we also need to know what he was trying to sell to these areas.
Dinner.
They could be more WMDs.
What? Sorry.
Security room up ahead. Lots of guards.
Oh shit.
One of their. Oh, this guy's not stopping. This guy is Coachella all over again.
Got him.
Okay. There's one down there. Ready? Got him. There's one up there. I can kill this guy. Never mind.
Don't you have like a secondary that you can use? That has a scope. My secondary has a fucking ACOG on it.
Yeah, I do.
God, you're always getting this caught up.
He's coming through.
I know. Is he not coming through?
Can I just kill the door with bullets?
Yeah. No, you can't.
Look out!
Bitch! Didn't see that coming, did you?
No, I got him. Ha ha! Aw, damn it.
We're in a position to start the uplink.
We'll connect remotely to the security network.
I didn't
want to
do that. Now you can protect me.
One of you needs to remain within EMF induction range. You just gotta stay in the fucking vicinity of it.
While the intrusion routine
kill these suckers.
It should take about a minute.
Vykov's men will know there's a problem.
I just checked me. I'm just gonna stay here.
I hit the hold LT.
Happy times.
Yeah, you have to hold it. Oh, actually, wait, hold on. There we go.
Where are
they? At least you got the chemistry all like that, so yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's just a fucking thing. Oh, there's a guy right there. Holy shit, there's a guy right there too. Nice.
I got him, I got one.
We're almost done. 69%. I'm not even gonna move. Okay, I'm gonna move. Okay, I guess we're doing an execute. Right next to it?
Yeah, if you want to go faster, but I'm kind of down.
Yeah, make it go faster, what the fuck?
Listen up. We've got the embassy.
Oh, there's a camera here. Holy shit, there's cameras.
The men carrying the crate were cut off before they could reach Vykov. And right now they're stuck on the second floor terrace.
What the fuck? Why'd the light come on?
Archer, Kestrel. Now or never.
Put your light on.
Where's this camera? Oh, shit. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. Can you come help me?
Well, I'm killing people right now.
Oh my god, I think my life is way more important. Just jump to the window behind him.
Oh,
the camera!
That.
Oh, did you execute him? Did this guy call me Sugar? Or Suka?
Let's go.
Probably,
wrong button. Fuck.
They're kind of into you.
Kind of. Oh, whoa! Did you see that shit? I was like fucking glitched.
Watch this. Bam.
I didn't watch you. I'm already on to the next objective. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, that's awkward.
I'm in position.
Where are they? Oh. Alright, I'm not gonna get that.
Oh, I'm watching you on the wall. That's crazy. Hurry up, get over here.
Yeah, watch this. Can you see me slide?
No, you're not really sliding, you're just, like, there you go.
That. Oh, wait, hold on, watch this. Watch how badass this is. Oh, you already broke this one. Fuck.
Hurry up!
That's my job. Oh. I'm not kicking the door. I am not kicking the door.
Can you both kick it? See? Damn it.
Watch it. We're picking up EMF traces. Use your goggles.
Oh,
to
shit.
Clap the laser.
Go, stop, 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 stop!
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ. Wait, we're not supposed to go through that? We can't shoot
it's
it?
It's fine. Just go through it.
Really?
No, you get to do this. Yeah, okay. And then you hit this thing off, and then... And then now, because I'm a Russian, because of AK.
We just picked up a call from Baikov's phone. Bad news. He's decided the merchandise is too hot to hold on to. His guards are wiring the crate with thermite charges now.
Relax.
Thermite? I thought they wanted fuse.
Let's take him out.
See what I did there? See what I did there?
We didn't get one of the guys.
Another one! Wow, he got beyond fucked.
Dude, I don't think we've been sneaky, like, at all, any of these missions.
Let's be sneaky. Let's be sneaky now.
Next mission.
No, let's start being sneaky now.
Go, go, go!
Alright, did you mark those guys? Okay, cool. I'm on my way.
I'm not kidding!
Help!
One upstairs.
Where's the other guy at?
I tell you what, how about you come to me?
Look, he didn't get a show.
Oh, right there. Oh.
Hold your positions!
Oh, I didn't know I could do this.
Yeah, dude, you're so good at parkour. It's ridiculous. Alright, one right there. One right there.
We're not going in there. That's an order.
Watch this. I wasn't ready. You can't get the other guy. There you go.
What was that noise?
I don't
good
know.
Shooting.
That was me spamming the fucking X key button. Oh, there's another guy right here. Got him!
Get over there. Watch this.
There they are. Let's take these guys down fast.
Motherfucker!
I need to put an ACOG on my thing, dude.
You need a nut suck at the game. How about that?
Okay, that too.
Got it. The package is intact. What the hell? This isn't even Russian. It's a smart bomb guidance package.
Yes.
What is that?
Locked to a JDAM kit.
These kits are cutting-edge technology. Kestrel, what's Colonel Baikov doing with one?
I secured them months ago.
Months ago? You stole them.
Secured them.
And now we're destroying them.
You stole them, secured them.
That's right, Kestrel. What is it, Lewis?
It is what it is. I owe you no explanation.
Never ask for one, Chief.
We'll verify
holy
the
shit, there's a lot
of
guys
player,
here.
Archer. Right now we've got a bigger fish to fry. Get to the banquet area and interrogate Baikov before his men can break him out. Move.
Hold on, can you wait 1 second? I'm in the middle of something.
Alright, I shut the light out, but the light didn't go out. That was cool.
Alright, does this have ACOG on it? If I do this.
Don't worry, I can do this myself.
Let's go, boys.
You know, I really don't need anybody. To your right,
okay,
to your right.
Okay,
this
one right here.
There you go.
Nice. Oh, another one up ahead.
There's inf- Why? Oh my god. Thank you.
I got him. Cool.
There's infrared lasers here, by the way. Be careful.
Oh, yeah, you're right. One over there.
And one right there.
I can
there.
Kill him, but I'm not sure I showed you right now.
Cover it. I use my execute. I don't care.
His body fell into the thing.
Oh, there's another guy right here.
There's a way to get over them.
Oh, shit.
He's dead.
I think. Am I over it?
Yeah,
oh,
no.
Yeah.
You
we're
can...
chilling.
I fucking suck. Don't worry. He's dead. You jump on the walls.
Yeah, I already did it. I'm already one step out of you.
Baikov's gotta be behind those
I
doors.
Literally?
We need to get them
okay,
open
that's
fast.
Stupid.
With
I
me?
Should, we should have failed the mission right there. Huh? My bad.
Oh shit, why would it do that?
We should have marked. We should have marked.
There, stop marking him, stop marking him.
Go.
Bitch. What the
Son of a bitch!
Do this one.
I know. Move, get out of the way.
You're done.
Right here. Stand.
Get out of the way!
You've got no idea who you're dealing with.
Neither do you, Colonel. Tell me, who do you work for?
Who does number two work for?
Oh, he missed. Oh, never mind.
Kirzikov!
Alright, switch off. I think they're right.
You know the name? He's got half the army in his pocket. Even the Kremlin fears him.
Where is Kirzikov?
Where should I go?
Moscow.
I don't know, the table next, the glass table behind that thing?
Okay. Oh, I didn't do anything.
Oh, wow. I think it was this thing right here to my left or something. Oh.
In a fortress.
How's his neck not broken after that?
Buried under Red Square.
You're up.
You'll never get within 100 meters of him.
Let me just stand over him.
Archer. Kestrel.
Can we kill him?
Secure the intel we need to identify the network and possibly to locate those WMDs.
I think that's very stupid. I want to kill him.
They're gonna come to
the
door
area before external security.
No, they're coming through every door, I think.
Aviation assets are on orbit just beyond the embassy perimeter. Make your way to the roof for extraction.
Copy that, Hanson. We're on our way.
I don't know.
Don't take your pistol out. The pistol's not out right now. Just leave it out and try to do hand-to-hand combat the whole time.
What the fuck is that noise?
Really stealth about it. Right here.
Oh. But I hear what you said, what?
Just don't use your pistol. Just hand-to-hand combat.
Okay.
Listen here, I'm ready to engage.
Where do all the lights come from?
Oh, you wanna...
Oh! Okay, that thing didn't want to execute!
Oh, I thought your guy did it. Your guy did it. It said you did it, and then it said...
No, it said waiting for you to perform dual execute, right?
Oh, because your guy just goes, I'm ready to do it.
And yeah, it just says he's ready to do it, like, because we got all the targets in the room.
Oh... Okay, that's my bad.
Wow, you're such a stupid.
I'm bad.
I know.
I have him!
Cool.
Threat eliminated.
Alright, we can still be stealth.
Yeah, you can totally be stealth. Look right here, look at... Ah!
Alright, one there. I got him.
There's a camera somewhere.
I'm gonna kill him.
No! Damn it, dude! There was one at the top, right there! I didn't mark him yet.
You execute him then.
I can't because you just used our execute.
Well, and because he's out of range.
No, he was in my range. I could have got him.
EMF traces on the roof.
Let me know then.
Russians may have laid laser triggered mines up there.
Wait, mines? Did you hear that?
Oh shit! They're right next to us. I can hear them like going.
They're on the bottom. They're in this fucking in the bottom. So we're just gonna walk right over it.
Okay, cool.
What the fuck is that noise?
You just made your last mistake! Now you can settle this. Are you like that? Now you want...
Good job.
Oh, shit! We're still alive?
We're still stealth. We're good.
Alright.
Watch out. Coming from up there. I can hear him.
So why are we over here?
These are pros, dude. Can you move your fat ass? Jesus Christ.
They want us so bad, they can come to us.
Come on. One right there. I'm gonna kill him. Yeah. One over there. There's mines along this thing, so be careful.
I'll wait for you here, feed them.
Can't go up here? Okay. Wait, can I walk under this or not?
What is this?
Oh my god.
Oh!
Did you really run into this?
No, I didn't. I took no damage.
What a scene is right now.
I took really no damage there.
Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah!
I got him.
Take a shit. Watch out, there's lasers everywhere here, dude. God! I just said there's lasers! How'd I get down? There you go.
Simmer down. Thank you.
We're good. We're clutch. Come on, let's go. that's awkward.
Hanson, we're on the roof.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be a big old battle right here.
Secure the LZ and stand
by. What the hell is that? Oh, why are the fire extinguishers like way in the corners?
They're gonna see these tiny ass lights as the LZ. Are you fucking kidding me right now? That's what they're gonna see.
They're infrared kind of thing, so they shine bright when like an infrared camera sees them. Holy shit!
One over there.
Right here, behind us.
Show yourself. Oh. 1 minute to extraction.
1 minute.
Ah, oh, shit.
Prepare to move in and finish them off. Die.
Oh my god, this game. Oh shit! Don't be a bitch! Shoot him! This is what you do, this is what you gotta do.
30 seconds to extraction.
I hear rotors. Another minute, maybe less. We shouldn't have a problem holding them back.
Hubris, Castro. Hubris.
You're dead, Canton!
Oh,
ah. I can do this all day!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I got you covered.
10 seconds.
BMP, heads up!
He threw a grenade! Molly! Your stomach move like that!
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Let's go, 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 people!
Jump! That wasn't supposed to happen. What the fuck?
Oh.
Hey, you gotta look up. Just look up.
I'm dead.
Yo, shit!
Hold still,
I'm
here.
Let's go, 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 people!
Let's get the fuck out of here! Let's get the fuck out of here! What the fuck? What happened? Did you pause the game?
My controller.
Oh my god, you got me!
God damn it.
Get down, there's a grenade! Get me! There you go, that's all you need to do. Jesus. You're fucking yourself!
I'm fucking it up!
You first you died, or you went down. Your controller disconnected. Hurry up!
Well, I'm not getting down right now. You're in my way.
Oh, there you go.
Wow. That was supposed to be so heroic and we just busted it up. Wow. There's no way they hang up the chopper like that. Why don't they just get in the damn thing?
I don't know, man.
There's no way they're gonna get in now. Like, I'm gonna have to pull you up. Like, I'm tired.
Alright, guys.
Back up now.
That's episode 2. Valentina. I've been that took way longer than I thought it was, but thanks for watching, guys. If you guys liked it, leave a like and a comment, and we'll be back with Mission 3.